Hey YouTube, what's up? It's me, I'm back. Right, we're gonna do a deep dive on Rescue the Republic and their Black Sun symbology. And sorry if I'm trying not to laugh. We're gonna do this with a bit of humour today. Let's dive right in, shall we? So this Rescue the Republic event happened on the 29th of September 2024. Join the resistance, Washington DC. So there was this event. Russell Brand heading the ship with Trump. Brand is, oh mate, I'm gonna get done for rape in England. And Trump's like, oh
Russell, I have a job for you. I have all the best jobs for people like you.
And Russell's like, mate, yeah, they hate me in England now. They all think I'm a pedo. And then Trump says,
Russell, come fly with me in the Epstein plane, the Lolita Express, and let's make a deal. I have a huge role for you in the Trump Church of the Black Sun. Stick with me, Russell, and one day you'll have billions and billions and billions. I know a lot of very important people in the church, the best people, all the best people.
And then you've got Lady Liberty herself. Who's that? Is that Laura Logan? And then you've got Dark MAGA Lord, the Black Sun Lord of X platform. And then you've got RF Kennedy. Oh God, you can't make it up. Who's at the back of the ship? That JD Vance? I don't know. Oh God. You can't make up. There's Zeus at the back. We've got Zeus at the back. Is he the guy from that band? Skillet. Oh my God. I mean, it's hysterical, isn't it? They are absolutely just having a riot. A good laugh. I mean, they are taking the piss, right? I don't think George Lucas would be too happy with them. Do you know what? I think there's a lot of parables in Star Wars. You know, it's like Putin is Darth Vader, right? Then you've got his underlings, like Trump. And then you've got, like, Musk. They're all part of the evil empire, aren't they? They're doing a flip of 180 degrees of the symbolism, and they're just like gaslighting, like pretending to be the small resistance fighting the great powers that be, when in fact you need to flip it around, right? They're waving the red flag of the ancient regime, right? And that the red flag was the flag of the ancient regime and the old order. Right, Putin should be at the front of the boat, right? I don't know what Russell Brand's doing there. Unless he's the new dark Black Sun Messiah Jesus, who they're going to try and throw into the new world order. That would be funny. Russell Brand, in control of the New World Order religion. Right. And you've got Donald Trump in control of
making America great again.
Elon Musk is going to be, this could be the government guys, right? So who do you think's planning a coup d'etat for when Trump has a mysterious heart attack or gets chucked out of a window or drinks a cup of tea and suddenly kills over? Who's going to pick up the baton for Trump? Who could it be, I wonder? Who's got their eyes on the prize? Could it be Mr. Musk, I wonder, yeah? And then Mr. Musk could fulfill his grandfather's dream of the technocrats being in control of the Federation. So I'm pretty sure that's JD Vance at the back of the boat, steering the boat. J.D. Vance steering the boat. Here's J.D. Vance at one of those Black Sun, Black Jesus parties. Looks like he's dressed up as the divine feminine sacrificial lamb. I mean, it's pretty obvious Trump's not going to be around for long, right? So, makes sense. J.D. Vance is steering the boat. Here's another interesting point. The boat's pointing left, right? This is the right wing infiltrating the left wing, isn't it, right? Because this is the symbolism. They're steering their boat, their little boat, their little ship, towards the left. But they've flipped things around 180 degrees, haven't they, remember? And, you know, the extreme left and extreme right are just reflections of each other anyway. But they've got a nice red flag. Red for the revolution, guys. And their little renaissance. They've even flipped that round, really. Right, everything is 180 degrees of these guys, right? So Russell Brand, and he's the black magician with the Messiah complex, with his black sun transmutation spirituality. Self-confessed worshipper of divine feminine. Gets called out as a rapist and all of a sudden finds Jesus. The real Jesus, the Father. I found the Father. You got to call him the Father of the Black Son, Jesus. And someone who's not on the boat, who was at this Rescue the Republic event, was Jordan Peterson. And here's Jordan and Russell praying to their Black Son, Jesus. Russell Brand, the court jester, the court comedian, and Mr. Dinkle's got him into trouble recently, hasn't he, Mr. Dinkle did something, and now he needs forgiveness from the Father. I forgive you, Russell. You have a job in the alt media, and you shall be mine. He's transmuted. Got Elon Musk, the dark MAGA lord. And then we've got Lara Logan. She represents Isis or Philema, the goddess of the temple. In white. Oh, was she going to be in control of healthcare and education? Now, I should know who that is, but I don't. Someone's pointing at Elon. Oh, is that his number two? I don't know who this guy is. Everyone knows who. Robert FK. The Kennedy family. He's got his eyes on the prize. Could it be me? Could I be the chosen one? Dark Lord. Russell Brand's got nowhere else to go, is he? He's like fighting to stay out of prison. He's got nowhere else to turn apart from Jesus now. And Donald Trump, he likes a bit of Jesus, likes a bit of Bible. He's got nowhere else to run now, is he? He's fighting to stay out of prison. And Elon Musk. Is this the hierarchy? The food chain? Oh yeah, Laura must be thinking, oh, I could be the queen of MAGA. Elon, king of the technocrats. He's thinking a long game. He's got the money and the power to potentially be the new world order leader, right? Or instill one of his children into the line. So yeah, he's a dark one, isn't he, Elon? We've got to be worried about him. I think he's potentially really got his eyes on the prize, picking up the baton. Shall I do the music? He could mix in the Succession music as well. Then we got all the lackeys at the back. All the lackeys at the back. The Black Sun Knights. Knights of the Round Black Sun Table. So another band at this Rescue the Republic event was a band called Skillet. So Skillet, the band, no Black Suns, but very black. Skillet and the Revolution. What revolution is that? The revolution of autocracy. The golden sun on a black background with Jesus. So, TN Jet. Another performer at Rescue the Republic was Tennessee Jet, the guy on the right. I'm a black sun cowboy. Do, do, do. Oh, you can't make it up. I mean, I know it's just a black circle, but the dark arts of the music industry. Nazi cowboys, that's a new one on me. Cowboys for Putin. So yeah, this Rescue the Republic event that happened Washington DC 29th of September. Russell Brand, Robert F. Kennedy, Laura Logan, and various other people. And so they had music as well. The Defiant. I mean, you can't make it up. So, like, another black sun. So, I don't know about this group. But the Defiant of the Rogue Black Sun. Planet X of the Nazis. But, I mean, it just can't all be one massive coincidence, can it? You know, these same symbols. Nazi symbols, right? Black sun something. Symbols. Again, like, they all wear black. I don't want to insult anyone. They've directly, all got X symbolism. Whatever axes symbol, black sun symbol, do we know that's connected to fascism?
It's fair to weekday sunset in 4 years. You know, like just through the window or something.
I'm going to fight like hell. Remember the 5th of November.
Welcome to Fire in the Mines.